Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose like a light bulb. And if you ever saw it, you'd even say it glowed like a light bulb. All of the other reindeer
used to laugh and call him names
like Pinocchio. They never let poor Rudolph join any reindeer game like Monopoly.
Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say,
"Oh, oh, oh,
Rudolph, with your nose so bright,
won't play tonight." Sure!
And all the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee,
"Yippee!
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer,
you'll go down in history
like George Washington."